Hi guys, welcome back to our YouTube channel. So in this tutorial, we're gonna learn how can we fade a picture in Microsoft Word. For that, we have this picture. So we're gonna select that and then we have to click on this format, which is a picture tool. And just after clicking, we'll click on this artistic effects. And here in the second row, last option, we have blur. You can click on that. And then you can see the intensity is not so high. So to increase the intensity, we'll click on correction. And there's an option for sharpen and soften. You can increase the sharpness, but the intensity of fadeness will not increase. So to increase the fadeness, we'll increase the soften. So we'll click on that and this will be increased. So this way guys, we can blur or fade a picture in Microsoft Word. Hope you like this video. Thank you. If you really like the content, then please like the video and click subscribe to see more videos like this. And you can visit mahagurus.com to see lots of other software courses. Thank you.